7 years. 7 years of waiting for Olympique de Marseille to find themselves back in the most beautiful competition in the world, the Champions League. 7 years without Europe is a long time. After 7 whole years, you're bound to be hungry for Europe. Fin d'Europe, the ideal way for Uber Eats with its home delivery service to connect the club, its supporters, and all the people of Marseille. This unprecedented campaign was orchestrated in 3 stages and just 5 days. Fin d'Europe became part of Marseille's culture. Stage 1. 4 days before playing his first Champions League match, Jordan Amavi declared,
"On a quand même fin d'Europe."
Within 24 hours, this message had been picked up by the people of Marseille and had reached more than 6 million people. But the Marseillais always want more, as Uber Eats well knows. Stage 2. 2 days later, Uber Eats solidified Fin d'Europe as a part of Marseille culture by producing a rap video featuring 2 emblematic Marseille rappers, Alonso and L'Algerino. Filmed in the Olympique de Marseille dressing room, which had been redecorated as an Uber Eats kitchen, this video clip is now a top YouTube trend with over 3 million views. In a few days, around 60 influencers enabled the campaign to reach over 11 million people. Stage 3. Finally, to echo Marseille's sporting journey, a special Fin d'Europe menu was launched on the Uber Eats app, featuring 3 specialities from the countries where OM's opponents came from. The campaign linked the brand with the culture of the city and the club, with a total reach of 17.1 million contacts. With Uber Eats, it's top and good to love football.
On a fin d'Europe ou on n'a pas fin d'Europe?